and that is my son. I've lived 13 years without Andrew, but I have lived 13 years with Andrew. I've yelled at him, I've screamed at him, I've whispered for him, I've talked to him, I've loved him, and I've held him right here, just below the skin, where no one can see, but I can't forget. The odd thing about losing a child is you don't really lose them, they're always there, always. 13 years, and I don't talk about Andrew as much as I used to. Sure, he comes up occasionally in our house, probably a little more often than you'd think. I still attend monthly support group meetings at my local hospital, and I still think of him every single day. Though, I don't talk about him and tell everybody I do, like I used to. But today is the first day of September. It's a time I remember him and celebrate him and the friendships he's brought me, the countless lessons he's taught me. I've lived 13 years without him and with him. I am me because of Andrew. Because of Andrew, I am kinder. Because of Andrew, I am more patient. Because of Andrew, I am more forgiving. Because of Andrew, I am more empathetic. Because of Andrew, I am more loving. Because of Andrew, I am more faithful. Because of Andrew, I'm happy. Happy? Happy because Andrew is part of my story. He is my firstborn son. He is the one I find myself talking to in the night, the one I have sometimes yelled at and screamed at and whispered to, but always loved, and I always will. We are all changed by people who come into our lives, our family, our teachers, our friends, but what you may not know is you can be changed by someone who never lived. Maybe today you can be changed by my son and his story. Maybe today you can think about those little blessings in life that we so often take for granted. A smile, a compliment, a kind act. Pause and think about them because of Andrew. When I didn't think I could make it through the day, those moments where Andrew was right there under every single thought, it was often those little blessings that gave me pause and allowed me to exhale and to get through. So today I would like to ask you a favor because of Andrew. On September 15th, his 13th birthday, can you thank those people who did those small acts for me? Those people who changed my day with a small act of kindness. Something little that suddenly made me think, maybe today isn't going to be so bad after all. Do it because of Andrew. You could bring diapers to a shelter, a toy for a child in the hospital, coffee for a coworker, or maybe even a stranger. Leave flowers on someone else's car, or write a letter to someone you're thinking about. Pick up someone else's tab, let someone merge into traffic, or smile at as many people as you can because of Andrew. I think Andrew's biggest gift to the world has been how he grew my heart and let me share that love. What a gift it would be to him and to me to share his love with someone else because of Andrew.